In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect HyperX Quadcast to PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The HyperX Quadcast is a USB microphone. It is primarily designed for PC use. What this means is that it is extremely straightforward and convenient to connect it to a PC. All that you have to do is unbox the microphone, and usually there will be a cable provided that allows you to connect the microphone to your PC. This is going to be a USB-C to USB-A cable. But you can use all sorts of cables and adapters. Essentially, all that you have to do is connect one end of the cable into your PC or Mac and another one into the Quadcast microphone, regardless of the model. As soon as this is done, it will be picked up. Now, you can use it right away. Most computers will automatically set it up as the input device, but if that doesn't happen, all that you have to do is go over to the control panel. So open the control panel on your PC, go over to the sound category, and under the playback and recording devices, you will be able to set it up accordingly. So go over to recording. You will see all of the microphones here. If you cannot find the Quadcast, make sure that you tick these two options, show this disabled devices and disconnected devices, and browse through the list. Once you find the proper microphone, right-click it here, make sure that it is enabled, and you will be good to go. You can also set it up through the software. So if you go over to the HyperX website, you can download the Ingenuity software. With Ingenuity, you will be able to do mic monitoring to listen to your own voice, see what's being picked up, and you will be able to customize a lot of things like the sensitivity, the threshold, and so on. But as long as you connect it, microphone to your PC or Mac with the USB cable provided, it will be detected, and this should work for any model of Quadcast. Just plug one end of the cable into the PC or Mac and another one into the microphone itself. If it doesn't work, you could have a faulty cable or even a faulty Quadcast. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect HyperX Quadcast to PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.